Stirling's kick for touch.
The on-field result of this transgression saw Parramatta receive a penalty. But more was to happen in the judiciary on Monday night. Paul Judd was cited, Paul Judd appeared, and Paul Judd is out for 6 weeks.